Hello students, now we are going to learn about Window Basic. Then our first topic is how to start a computer. Firstly, we have to switch on the power button, then UPS button, then we have to switch on CPU, and window will be start. Starting of a window will look like this. Our computer has started now. Okay. Now we can see over here these small pictures, right? And these called icons. What it called? Icons. This line that shows at the bottom of the screen called taskbar. What it called? Taskbar. That picture which displayed over all the screen, it is called wallpaper. What it called? Wallpaper. This is your start button. This whole screen called desktop. Students, here we can see three buttons over here, na? See these three buttons, you can see na? Here is minimize, maximize and close button. These three buttons, how it works? See, when we click on minimize button, it will appear in the at the bottom of the screen. See, if we click over it again, it will reappear. And if we click over maximize button, it will appear overall whole screen. And if we click on close button, it will be